But I want to just say shalom to the Hebrew Israelites, and I pray that you receive this information with love and kindness. Now, before I go into the process of purging, there's a few things that I wanted to say, and it's on my spirit to say it. And, you know, I pray, you know, you guys, you know, receive it, at least, you know, put it in your heart to think about it, because it's very important. You know, lately I've been watching some videos, and I always try to stay up on what's going on, and in lieu of the presidency and, you know, the elections and all this stuff, our people are being told to buy, store food and prepare for the worst of what's about to happen, and it just blows me away. And you know, mainly from Elder McCarr, who first started the whole "Come Out of My People" movement and helping people migrate to go into different areas, is now having people prepare for destruction in America. And I just it seems very odd to me, and I don't know why it's not striking other people as odd, because that wasn't the whole premise of his message in the very beginning. And now it's no longer, even though he's saying come out of Babylon, he's instructing people to stay, buy food and water, and placing elders in different cities to help people in case of emergency. It just, it's double tongue, and it's not of the Most High. And I just want to bring this out, because no one seems to really say anything. It's like our people are in a sleep or under some kind of form of hypnosis. So I just want to sound the alarm on that kind of conversation, because the Most High instructed us to come out of Babylon so that we do not partake in the sins of her.